Namaste student, today we will do English language class. In previous class we had done voice, in this class we will do exercise related to that. Okay, so take out your English language classwork copy and give the heading voice and date. I am reading out. Okay, topic A, identify whether active or passive. Number 1, Jack builds a house. Number 2, thousands were injured by the earthquake. Number 3, the washing machine was broken by Susan. Number 4, the referee stopped the game because of rain. Number 5, everybody was shocked by the terrible news yesterday. Number 6, that company will publish a new book next year. Number 7, he remembers the girl's name now. Number 8, our plan is being considered by the members of the committee. Number 9, the train is going to arrive late. Number 10, I am given a book by her. Topic B, underline the active verb and the passive verb. Number 1, I can answer the question. Number 2, the box would be carried by her. Number 3, you should open the window. Number 4, cards might be played by us. Number 5, you ought to wash the car. Number 6, he could not read the sentence. Number 7, the tin can was crushed by the gorilla. Number 8, Jim was given an A grade by the professor. Number 9, Gina called me. Number 10, he was seen by Raghav. Well students, solve the exercise neatly. Finish this work. Okay? Till then, Namah Shivaya.